consider myself to be an educator, and I love my country, my mother country, and my criticism should be considered as some way that I like to contribute my thinking towards my mother country. So I hope you don't mind for me to say something which may not be very nice to listen to for the government, especially. So the first major problem, I think, is lack of talent. Not enough. In the university, we see there are many students, but first of all, the examination system in China has been focused on certain kind of knowledge, and many of them are not really trained them to be creative. For example, in high school examinations, because the high school examinations do not really examine calculus, for example, which is fundamental to all modern technology or science. As a result, in the last few years, maybe they have improved better now, most high school students in China, even they are the best ones, they cannot master the knowledge of calculus as much as American students. And I have encountered many news reporters who ask me why I say the American students are good compared with Chinese students. I don't think the Chinese students are bad, but there are some educated systems which prevent them